How are we all doing, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Gonna do another 50p coin hunt. We've got £250 worth. Looks like we've got a mix of rolly-over, and I think there's a few sealed in there as well. Just have a look what we need. So just Kew Gardens. Fencing. Sailing and Taekwondo. It's been a while now since we've been stuck on these four, so hopefully. The straw sources, yeah. Just put a few sealed bags in. Pride gets us off the mark. Now we got peace and prosperity. Box of 10,000 rollovers, so should keep me busy for a long time. Save me having to try and find any. Peace and prosperity. Christopher Ironside. Got a Sherlock. Roger Bannister. All pretty common so far. Beatrix Potter portrait. Oh, we got Benjamin Bunny. No rotation error. Shaking back. We got a dictionary, or we had a dictionary. There we go, not in bad nick. Again, high mintage though. Tom Kitten. Miss Tiggy Winkle. Public libraries, lovely condition. five of these left. Alright guys, it is not looking good. We've got another dictionary. Gotta do better than that. No. Well, we got a few, but I don't even know who to give it to this week. Maybe Sherlock, but I don't think we're going to keep any of them guys. Maybe the Beatrix Potter. Yeah, we might keep the Beatrix Potters for the sets. But apart from that, shocking. Oh, thanks a lot for watching, guys. I'll see you again soon.